What's up, guys? It's your boy PJ. Back here, back in another video.
Hello, everyone. Get ready for NBA action live on 2K Sports. So it's the Lakers with it. Rest outside. O'Neal. Johnson outside. Pass to Kobe. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson.
That's just run of the mill for him. A typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
Outside Dragic. For three. And he gets it to go.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
And so just over a minute and a half play. And so he draws the foul on the shot on trip to the line to shoot two. That free throw good from West. Both good from the line that time. Lakers on D. There's a screen. Back to Dragic. Fires from 14. The shot is off.
Major defensive lapse right there. If he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot, you got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
West outside. Castronio, back and down, just fine on the clock, hits the jump hook. Dragic with it. Richardson with it. Fires from the corner.
No luck. They've had a cold start so far, just 1 of 5 from the floor here early.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Outside, Kobe. Good on the shot.
Four makes on four tries. Everything's falling early. 100%. Can't do better than that.
Outside Dragic. It's tipped. And that'll be Miami as it goes out of bounds. The Heat retain possession. Here's Richardson. Johnson, right side. West, that's good.
Boy, I tell you what, nice little run here they're going on.
Miami trailing. Here is Whiteside. And they get it. Off target at the rim.
Not too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot that time, no question.
Kobe attacking Johnson. He's guarded by Dragic. Johnson left side. And the baseline jumper, no good. Here is Whiteside. pocket.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Here's Johnson.
Shaq with the screen.
Down low. He gets the Shaq the ball, and the defender wasn't set. He's called for the block and a three-point play chance here. He's hitting his first free throw attempt of the game here. Dragic. There's the screen. Beyond the arc. A rebound by the Lakers. Pass to Johnson. Outside, Kobe. Shaq with the screen. Backs down. West outside. Six to shoot. Tries from 10, and good, as it just starts right down through the net.
They worked hard and created great chances for themselves in this opening quarter.
Timeout called, the Heat. Now, here's Dragic. Outside Dragic. Rip a shot. Set it up with the fake, but it's off block.
You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. West outside. Pass to Kobe. Here is Whiteside. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Dragic left side. That's blocked.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
And Kobe, here we go. And stolen by Richardson. Here is Whiteside. Here is Whiteside. Takes the 13-footer. So here is West. He has six. Misses the finger roll.
And already we've got a very lopsided edge on the boards for them.
Winslow. Pass to Richardson. And the layup falls. Here are the Lakers. Here's Johnson. Outside, Kobe. Left side, Kobe. Inside to Shaq. It's good. And it's Kobe with the assist. He's got nine.
That's his fourth straight make right out the chute. He's setting a pretty high standard for himself here.
Dragic gets the bucket.
Hasn't been able to get it going offensively. It's been a slow start for him.
Now here's Kobe. Outside. This one for three. Miami grabs the miss. And here's Dragic. He has six. Let's it go with a three. No luck.
Boy, he shows a lot of desire when he's fighting for that tough board.
And his glint doesn't hurt him. To the paint. Here's Kobe. Lays it up and banks it in.
That makes a 10 of their last 12 points coming from inside the painted area.
Here is Whiteside. Pass to Richardson. Diving chance at straight down. Now here's Kobe. He has six. Now O'Neal. Puts up the 30 hook. Again, the Lakers.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What an order he's had.
Here's Dragic. Makes the lead pass. Out of aisle. And Shaq pulls it down.
You know, a team's rebounding is one of the great measures of its energy, and theirs has been terrific in the first quarter.
Left side, West. Kobe goes in. Sometimes. And a new group in for the Heat. Number 14. And it's going to be two.